Hey guys, here's your workout today. We have the games workout, bike to work-ish. For time, you're gonna do 75 toes to bar. Then you'll hop on a bike and go for 5 miles. Come back, go for 75 chest to bar pull-ups, and then 5 mile bike again. Now the workout you're gonna see at the CrossFit Games, they're biking on a kind of a different terrain. They're on the grass or on the gravel. If you're doing this outside, we really encourage you, get on a real bike. Get on a real bike. Don't just get on an air bike or an erg. Get on a real bike. Let's go for 5 miles. Maybe even take that 5 mile route to a park. Do your pull-ups there and then bike back. Scaling options here, if you don't have that pull-up bar, you can just go for some sit-ups instead of the toaster bar. And then for the pull-ups, we're gonna go for some ring rows or something a bit less challenging than that. Let's go for just a chin over bar pull-up if you don't have the chest to bar. This workout should probably take you around 40 minutes, so it's a longer one. Really don't think about going all out in those toes to bar or chest to bar. Let's kind of pace that a little bit so I have some energy with the bike. It's a little bit of a longer bike, so just have some fun with it. Get outside.